back to the vault.
Motherfucker, I'll tell you that. Right through here. Damn it! Hey, Stokes.
The panel must have taken a hit in the fight.
Can you open this door from where you are?
I think so. Give me a minute.
He's too fast!
Get on the turret and see what you can do!
Thank you.
Understood, Lieutenant. Hey, Beckett! Good luck, man.
Man, it's good to see you. I didn't know if you'd make it. Hell, I didn't think we were gonna make it. Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those horror movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck. Let's get this over with. Go ahead and cycle the airlock. Great, another airlock.
Intend to do.
But Beckett's not strong enough without the amplifier. She'll absorb him.
and then we'll lock them away.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Without Alma, I don't have any leverage. Without leverage, I don't have a future.
I can't believe this. The city's a smoldering ruin, and you're worried about your fucking resume.
Listen!
No, you listen. We're doing this Halford's way. We're gonna kill this bitch.
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with Destiny, Sergeant Beckett. Let's not keep her waiting.